Every color has a different meaning and a different story to tell. So this Holi, I bring you this awesome collaboration with some other awesome Indian booktubers explaining the love of colors and books together. Namaste guys and welcome back to my channel. I'm Divya and I make videos book related. So for this Holi, I try to bring together some of the awesome Indian booktubers, of course not all, to recommend you some awesome books based on the colors and explaining a little bit about the meaning of that color and why they chose that book. So let's head on to this video. So I'm going first and I have chose again the same color that I also talked about last year, that is black and white, and my recommendation is The Diary of a Young Girl by Anne Frank. So I recently started reading this book. If you know, this is a book is in my TBR for March TBR Women's Read Along, and I have read, actually not completed reading this book, I have read like half of this book, not even half, and I'm absolutely loving this book. And another thing is that this book by Anne Frank has got some awesome video clip stories, like how what happened in this book and how it's written has been made into some video clips, and it's available on YouTube, and I also watched them, and the whole thing made this even more emotional and inspiring book to read. So this was my recommendation for black and white color. Now let's head on to what other booktubers have to recommend you all and what colors they have chosen.
Hey guys, I hope you're all doing well, and this is Divya, and I wish you all a very happy Holi, and thanks Divya for having me in this collaboration video. I love the idea and I'm super excited for it. I also found this like color from my last year's stock, though I'm not sure if I'll be using it in this video. I just won't want to like spoil my books, but the color I've chosen for this video is royal blue, and that is because by the time I came across this idea, actually majority of the colors were already taken. So I'm choosing the Way of Kings. I'm passing this book under royal blue color because you can see the shades of blue in this book. So this is a book under fantasy genre, and if I have to like recommend any book under fantasy, this will be the very first one, because I just love this author, I just love this book, and it is one of the like highest rated books on Goodreads as well, and I totally love it. I read it 2 times and that can be like enough for me to recommend this book, and I just love it. If you are into unique type of magic system, if you are into like reading so many of characters and to visit a different kind of world altogether, do pick this book. It's for you. The Way of Kings by Brandon Sanderson. Can't recommend really anymore. And yeah, a happy Holi.
Hello everyone, this is Sunshine from Kisakur, and for this collab I have selected the color blue, and the book that I'm going to recommend you all is Wonder. This book is about a 10-year-old boy, Augustus, who suffers from some facial abnormalities, and you get to know about him from point of views of different characters in this book, and trust me, you will fall in love with the boy. So please go ahead and read it. This book is for everyone, anybody in any age group can read it. So yes, please do pick this up and let me know if you like it. I want to thank Divya for having me here on channel. Happy reading.
Hello, my name is Upasana from the channel Pick a Book with Upasana, and the color that I have selected for today's video is light green for the book The Boy in the Striped Pajamas by John Boyne. So the reason that I have chosen this book is because it's very emotional. It's it's one of my favorite books, and it's most importantly, it's a historic tragedy. That is the reason why I love this book so much. And if you haven't read this book yet, then you should definitely check it out. Thank you.
Hey friends, I'm Ronak, a YouTuber, book blogger, podcaster, and marketer. Usually on my channel, I talk a lot about non-fiction books, but on this occasion of Holi, on this occasion of Colorful Day, I want to talk about one of the fiction book that is close to my heart, which is nothing but a book by Agatha Christie, which is ABC Murder. The reason I chose this book to showcase on this occasion of Holi, because this book which is filled with lot of colors, like there is a plot, like there are 3 murders, namely A, B, C, and this book is a combination of mystery, thriller, suspense, and how a detective does a lot of things to solve this A, B, C, a mysterious case, and it's all about that. It's really close to my heart, and Agatha Christie is one of the great author when it comes to decorating or when it comes to making a colorful novel. So if you have not read it, I will highly suggest you to check ABC Murder, and make sure you subscribe to this channel also.
Hi guys, happy Holi. This is Juhi from Book Island. My color is green. I am recommending The Parks of Being a Wallflower by Stephen Chbosky. I am not recommending this book because the cover is green only, because the book also goes with the color significance. The color green suggests fresh new start and new beginning. This book also suggests the same. Here the protagonist Charlie learns to participate in life. Participate in course, you will learn the rest when you will read the book. I really like the characterization: strong Sam, brave Patrick, and wallflower Charlie. The language is beautiful too. And this book contains beautiful messages, and it talks about so critical matters so subtly. I really love this book. The craftful use of the stream of consciousness technique takes this novel to another level. I really enjoyed this book. I hope you enjoy as well. Bye bye.
Hi, this is Preet, aka Manpreet, from the channel The Bookish Nook. Happy Holi to everyone who is watching this. So I chose the color orange for this collaboration, and why I chose it was because this book came to my mind when I thought of that color, and that is The Poppy War by R.F. Kuang, because you can see there are like orange color here and there. So let me tell you a bit brief about this book. It talks about our main character Rin, who is a war orphan and who is getting forced to marry, okay, and she doesn't want to get married. So she takes this exam called Kaju exam, where she gets, you know, scholarship and goes into this military academy, and there she gets to know about her powers that she didn't know existed. And it's amazing. I would definitely recommend to you if you are a beginning fantasy reader. And thank you very much, Divya, for inviting me for this collab.
Hey everyone, wishing you a very happy and safe Holi. Today I'm gonna recommend the book Clockwork Angel by Cassandra Clare. This is the first book in the Infernal Devices series, and the reason I've picked it for the color grey is that it is set in London during the 1800s. So the atmosphere is perfect. It's all rainy and cold, there are vampires and demons and shadow hunters battling these demons. Tessa Gray's aunt passes away, and so her brother sends her a ticket to move to London. Over there, she realizes that these monsters have it out for her for some reason. So she's forced to seek help from the shadow hunters, and inevitably she gets drawn into their world. I love this series far better than the Mortal Instruments series. In fact, the second book in the Infernal Devices has to be my favorite book from all of the Shadowhunter Chronicles. I hope you will give this book a try because it is so well written, it's action-packed, it's full of adventure. You will not know as time passes. The next thing you know, you've binge read all the three books. Thank you so much, Divya, for having me on your channel.
Happy Holi, Divya or Divya ke fans. So when I think about Holi, the only thing that comes to mind is gulal, because I'm super basic like that. And I was going to do a book with a pink cover, but wo to sabhi karte hain. But actually the pink stands for diversity in the rainbow flag. So I'm going to take that as my theme and recommend the Singing Hill Cycle by Nhi Vo, who's an Asian American writer, and she is coming out with her first book later this year. But she wrote these fantasy novellas that can be read as standalone novellas, and it's just like 100+ pages, but they are amazing. The first book in the series is called The Empress of Salt and Fortune, and I read it last year and I fell so hard in love with it. It's about this woman who is forced to make a political marriage, and she spends years plotting and planning and being abused, and then she finally manages to bring down an entire empire and establish herself as an empress. And the second book in the series is called When the Tiger Came Down the Mountain, and it's even better than the first book. It's an action-packed sapphic romance with so many things happening, and it's scary and it's beautiful, and both of these books have such wonderful writing. I highly recommend both of them to everybody. I know this Holi is kind of sad and quiet for so many of us, but I hope these books bring you joy.
Hello people, this is Sonali from the channel The Melodramatic Bookworm, and thank you Divya for having me on this amazing collab. I have chosen the color black, and to me black means peace, it means darkness, it means a place where things get molded, your feelings get molded, and it makes you into something completely different but something that you didn't know you wanted. And the book I've chosen for this is The Girl and the Goddess by Nikita Gill. This is so close to my heart because of how it talks about the expectations that people have from women and what all they have to go through. And not just in India, it across the world as well. I find myself in Paro, the main character. If not 100%, it at least 60 to 70% of her experiences I have seen in my life. And you'll see the importance of seeing yourself as a goddess. Please, please, please go read this book.
Hi everyone, I'm Kishwar Zubair. First of all, I want to thank Divya for including me in this collaboration video of hers. And the color that I chose for this video is white. The reason I chose this color is because, well, all the other colors were already taken, and also because I think it's a lovely color. It represents calmness and peacefulness, and based on this color, the book that I chose is this one, Deep Work by Cal Newport. Just like the color of its cover, this book is very, very calming. This book gives your mind a sense of peacefulness. It will help you to understand why it is important to have a focused mind in this distracted and messy world. It will help you to achieve more in less time. It will help you to be better at what you do. It will help you to work deeply without distractions. And it will also help you to use social media much more meaningfully, which I think is very important as most of us are online content creators. I think this book is something that we all need to read and implement in our lives.
Hey guys, this is Maya from the channel Bookshot. I have chosen the color white for this collaboration. White is a symbol of peace, happiness, and whatnot. Keeping that in mind, I would like to recommend you a book which is called The 21 Day Miracle by Ed Rush. This is a book that will help you to develop any habit in your life in 21 days. It is believed that if you do something continuously for 21 days, that will become your habit. In this book, the author shares his own experiences as in how he developed certain habits in 21 days. And he gives you a lot of techniques to implement this idea in your life. If you are someone who is looking forward to inculcate certain habits in your life, you should definitely go through this book. I'm sure you will get something out of this. So that's it. Happy Holi. Enjoy your day.
Hey guys, this is Jyotsna from Jyotsna's Bookscapades. And first of all, wishing you all a very happy Holi. Please stay safe while playing Holi because COVID-19 has not gone away yet. Okay, maintain social distancing, take all your precautions, and then play Holi in a safe manner. Now, getting on to this particular segment where I selected my Holi color as brown, and I have been asked by Divya to recommend you a book with a brown cover. So basically, the book that I recommend is this one. Now, there are many covers available for this book because this is a modern classic, but the one I found on Goodreads is brown, so we are good with that. And All Quiet on the Western Front by Eric Maria Remarque is a very, very notable classic on the perils of war. We as young generation, we living in a world of instability in general, have seen our news media reporting a lot of like situations that might be close to battle or might be close to war. All the tension around in the world, I don't need to explain it. But this book is a remarkable piece of fiction which explains why war is just stupid. It talks about World War I, where there are multiple young men who just got out of school, who have been enlisted to fight for their country, and how it's just, again, futile, because either they end up seeing the most horrific deeds that humans have ever done, or they kind of end up dead, or they are home back with a post-traumatic stress disorder. It talks about why war is bad, how it affects our younger generation, because it's generally younger people who fight these wars, and it's an important read in this world of instability in general. So I highly recommend it. It's a modern classic and a must read for today's age and time.
So I hope you have enjoyed this video and love this collaboration video, and do recommend in the comment section if you have any other recommendation on the basis of the colors. Any color would work, no matter. So goodbye till the next video. Thank you.